6 Things You Never Knew About Zodwa Wabantu. Number 5 will shock you. She may be criticized for a lot of things, but being lazy is not one of them. Since Zodwa Wabantu stepped into the limelight, she has received as much hate as she has received love. The 32-year-old has experienced an eventful 2017 that has opened up many opportunities for her. Although the public may only view Zodwa as just that lady who enjoys dancing in clubs with a bottle of Savanah on one hand and the other pointing in the air, we can't deny that the media and public have found a great interest in Zodwa's life. Illustration by Dav Andrew. In a recent interview with Daily Sun, we recently learned that Zodwa has been working hard as a single mother, way before the public's interest in her life and way before the dancing in social gatherings. Here are just a few interesting. She left home when she was 16. 1. Zodwa has worked in numerous places. She started off as a call center agent and a bar lady. Originally from Soweto, Zodwa then moved to Durban due to her job as a call center agent. 2. When living in Durban, Zodwa started a business of leasing flats and renting them out to students. 3. She has an 11-year-old son, Bwio, who's the reason behind her determination to hustle harder. 4. Zodwa failed matric, but that did not stop her from achieving her dreams. Now life is sweeter than ever. So much so that Zodwa even has time to take helicopter trips whenever she feels like it. 5. Zodwa Wabantu opens up on the lesbian rumors. She is a lesbian indeed. 6. Zodwa is living her best life, and so should you.